Hello friends, today's topic is about QGIS software. Those who don't know about QGIS, then go and check out, because QGIS is the free and open source geographic information system that is very useful for GIS applications and GIS use purpose. So welcome to our channel Learn and Explore. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and please like this video if it is helpful for you. So what I want to say that QGIS has released the new version 3.4 data, and I just downloaded this QGIS new version QGIS desktop 3.4. But in QGIS 3.4, in respect of the previous version, that was 2.4 or 3, there was Openlayers plugin to load the Google satellite image as an overlay image. But in this QGIS 3.4, in the manage and install plugin option, there is no Openlayer plugin is available. So I also searched over the web for the Openlayer plugin. It is not available for version 3.4. So there is a problem to load this Google Maps satellite image in your QGIS application. This Google Earth image, you can see that I have solved this problem by applying this Google Maps satellite. So now I'll show you the steps to add this Google Maps satellite. I already applied this, so it is showing here. So to show you, I'm removing this layer. This is a sample data of one of my project. So you can see these some 17 points is available here. So now I will load this Google Maps satellite image overlay in this project. So for this, you can see this browser panel is here. In this browser panel, you can find this XYZ tiles. Okay. In this XYZ tiles, right click on it, and you will find this new connection. And this new connection, give a name for the connection. For example, I'm giving this name, this is Google Map satellite. So I have imported this name. And this URL, this is most important thing, and this is the main thing actually. So I have a link in which I will provide this link into my video description. Please go and check. This is the link for Google Maps satellite, and this is the link for Google Map, normal Google Map. So I will use this link for satellite. Just copy on it and paste this URL here. Okay, and do not change anything in this dialog box. Just press OK. Okay, so after that, click on this drop down list and go for the created this connection, new connection. To load the connection, double tap on it and your layers will be open. So to show my data, I'm moving up this layer. See, Google Maps satellite is layer is created. So I hope you guys like this video, so please give a big like thumb up for this, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. So thank you guys for watching this video, thank you so much.